Hello guys, so if you are making a pleated skirt, you first of all need to multiply your waist circumference by 3. So here I'm having a paper of about 8 inches, so I'll assume my waist circumference is 2 multiplied by 3. That gives me 6. So that 6, now add my zipper allowance to it. So what I did here is, from this end of this paper to this point here is my zipper allowance. From here I measured out 1 inch. I'm just assuming I want a pleat width or pleat spacing of 1 inch. My pleat depth is going to be times 2 of whatever I have as my pleat width or pleat spacing. So if I want to pleat this paper now, if I want a pleated knife pleat, I'll take this point. From here to here is my pleat width or pleat spacing. I'll take it, and from here to here is times 2 of what I have here. This is 1 inch. This is 2. So I'll take this 1 inch point to meet with this 2 inches point like this. And I have a pleat, a knife pleat. This underneath is my pleat depth, and it is times 2 of my pleat width. Then from this point that I folded to here is another pleat width or pleat spacing. So I'll come here, and from here to here is another pleat depth. I'll take this point to meet with this point like this. So this is how a knife pleat look like. It can be in this direction, in the other, in another direction. A bust pleat is, let me not explain that. This is how this one.